floats a no look inside to Toro, and he slams it with two hands. He'll drive, spin, off the glass, and in, and one. And bouncer low blocks, Toro leans in, layup around it, good. Lim through the Toro screen, nice bounce pass, low blocks, Toro lay in, it's good, and one. Teams cutting it back, there's Toro, he'll drive and lay it in, and one.
The tougher he gets. Toro, that's a really nice drop step and a sweeping hook.
Layup around, no good. Tap by Toro is in. Drive, the floater off the glass and rim, no good. The tap is good by Arnaldo Toro.
Yes. He said, what is that? No, he said, what is that? He said, you see Toro with the three.
He goes to Patrick Steves, floats through the air. The jumper is no good, but the tap is in by Toro. And GW has the lead. Driving is Yuta out to Toro. His layup is good off the glass. Drive, triple team, low blocks for Toro. Cut inside for Steves. And there's